Hello guys, me Concept is a cat whenever, and welcome to another edition of Exocross Sim. It's published by iRacing Sim. I'm doing another gameplay walkthrough as I'm doing a championship mode, so I'm at tier 2 right now, having an Orion looking vehicle, so it takes place outside of Earth, so trying to use my boost and my handbrake to get for the turns efficiently, so yeah, I know AI difficulty is uneasy, so yeah, no worry, no excuses of why you can't be in first place, so yeah, it's just I had to balance school and video games, so yeah, I kind of pick over video games because I got all this free time at home just to see what I can get out of, so yeah. And then I heard it's getting first place, so we'll just want to extend the lead from there, so. And then I just used the right flick joystick thingy to make sure I get that big lead, and this video clipped around 30 minutes long, and I should be able to get all these wins, but if I do hit a wall or hit an obstacle along the way, I will just press X to respawn and wait 5 seconds like that one right there, so. There, I'm holding everybody up. That's not a problem. But anyways, I'm a cab Carnifa. Hope y'all have a great day. Peace out. we're coming to the end of my YouTube video right now, so give a thumbs up button if you like the video so much. Click on that bell button to subscribe for more content, and if you saw the recent video interesting, share that comment right below the description so you can share some positive feelings with everybody in the community and make them feel welcome. So I make a happy Corona Night 5. You'll have a great day and peace out.